All right, as you can see, that's a little too wet to stop finishing. See that? See, look, if I push my finger down, I can push my finger right down in there. So again, we just got done pouring. So we gotta let this thing dry up a little bit before we start putting a finish on it. And I'll fix that right there.